The mountain town of Solus Ortus is located just outside Ustio's capital, Directus. The Allied forces will deploy airborne troops, comprised primarily of Osea's 101st Airborne Division, over Solus Ortus, in a surprise air and ground attack on the Balkan forces. This operation will play a critical role in Ustio's liberation. Your mission is to provide support for the airborne troops. Destroy Belka's surface-to-air defense network and all interceptor aircraft, securing a safe drop zone for the airborne troops. Be aware of civilians still inside Solus Ortus. Your actions will determine their fate. Good luck.
Escort units, this is the 122nd Airborne. We're now entering the designated airspace. We can't return to base until we empty this transport. We're counting on you.
First, attack any anti-air troops positioned at our parachute unit's drop destination.
Get your asses in gear, people! You gotta jump or you're no value to this unit!
Move!
continue on with your duties.
Company 2 has regrouped, but we're short on weapons here.
Bandits in gun range. Call 1, Fox 2.
Fox 2. Those are away the enemy planes.
Operation Varsity succeeded. Ground troops are now en route to Solus Ortis. It won't be long now before Ustio is liberated.